Yeah, sorry about that, guys. I'm not entirely sure what just happened there. My screens just went, like, white. Yes, yeah. Not entirely sure what just happened. My screen went white and my graphics card just started going crazy, so I hope my GPU isn't dying, because I cannot afford a new GPU. I have an old 970 I can always salvage off my old PC, but I want to sell that, so... I'm curious to see what's going to happen with that stream right there. Oh, but Firefox updates, that's fine. Let me just tweet out that I'm back online. At least it happened during the credits, though. Although I feel bad now because a bunch of names went by. Okay, these credits are taking very long. How long are these credits? How long are the credits in Spider-Man PS4? Four minutes and 7 seconds, apparently. And apparently there is a post-credit scene, which I'm guessing... Oh no, there's two endings, these credits. Okay, I'm not skipping. I'm not skipping. I just realized as well, I forgot to update the stream title. Let me just do that quickly. Whoops, I just like jumped straight into it today. Oh, professional streamer. Computer breaks. Everything breaks. I broke as a man. Oh my god. These credits are definitely not 4 minutes. The game lied to me. What? I'm sorry. What? Okay, hang on. This is very unprofessional. I don't know if you can see that. Marvel Spider-Man credits, 34 minutes. Is there a reward for this? I'm skipping. I can't sit through 34 minutes of credits, I'm sorry. I can't just talk endlessly for 34 minutes. Whatever, it'll work.
so close. But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will.
Wait, is that Harry? Oh!
I love you, son.
It's Venom. And let me just try readjust this camera now. Oh my god, the fucking final achievement was called Endgame. Oh my god, there's ultimate difficulty. I called it, I said that they had another difficulty, it should be ultimate. The anti-ox suit. What a name. I can be naked? Okay, so we now have like every single suit essentially available to us. I still think the Last Stand suit looks really cool and I wish I had it. But let's 100% all the skill trees then. Superior Spider-Man. Alright, I guess we are going to go over here to DLC. How does the city that never sleeps, like, come into this?
You guys don't like Rikers much.
Spider-Man!
Yuri, you're back. How's your mom?
Fine. Right back to complaining about not having grandchildren.
So you gonna take that vacation now?
Are you crazy? There's no time for that. The apocalypse didn't happen, which means we've got a city full of loose ends to clean up.
Sounds like a big job. But we're up to it.
Not you. For a job this tough, we need Spider Cop.
Even did the voice.
Okay, don't make it weird.
You like me. You really like me.
You made it weird. Let's go. We've got work to do.
I can't wait.
Spider-Cop surveys the city. Placid, but seething with turmoil just beneath its calm surface.
What have I done?
Easy.
I'm burning! Hurry!
Perfection. Let's just go around the city for a little while and do some stuff. But first, let's freaking take off this resupply thing. Because holy crap, I want my iron arms back. Suit mods, keep those. I can get rid of the combat analyzer now. Yeah, let's do that.
Now that I've saved your bacon, I'm thinking of some awesome bacon jokes. Let's not all refrain.
Ground teams, report on the situation in the Flatiron.
We have ordered a crowd of civilians to disperse and are detaining those.
We really didn't see that coming.
Wait, there are Sable agents here? I figured Sable would be gone by now. So are Sable just outright evil now? Is that like the thing? Nice.
Smarter, I'd be worried. Okay, I'm a little worried.
There's a backpack over here. Let's go for it. I'm just going around to get a few things.
Got it.
All units, we have reports of gunfire coming from multiple vehicles. Please proceed to Park City.
That's a keeper.
Thank you. Aww.
People know my parents died in a...
44 out of 55. I could arguably pick up all the backpacks right now.
However, don't think I'm going to go easy on Spider-Man from here on out. I'll be watching, keeping him honest. Spider-Man, since I know you're listening, imagine my eyes on you everywhere you go. I mean, not like the shower. That would be weird.
The humor in this game.
Let's go to commercial.
Not like I need the XP from landmarks anymore.
Escape prisoners. Let's see what I can do about the escape. Oh man, I forgot the s'mores.
You got Jason.
How was I supposed to perform 10 swing kicks in that fight? What's my subject? This bin? This shop? Oh.
Nailed it.
Ground teams, this is control. What's the situation in the financial district?
Checkpoint secure. Free fire zone established.
So how does the city that never sleeps actually tie into this? Because I'm curious now. You know what? Let's just go straight into it. Why not? YOLO, as the children say. Why am I in the PlayStation store? Okay, I'm just gonna quickly disable my screams. I don't want this to come up with like my bank information or anything, so I'm oh my god, it's purchased, but it's not downloaded. Okay guys, I'm calling this a break while I go download this. See you guys in a minute. Right, so the downloads are about... the first download is about two-thirds of the way done. I figured rather than, like, have you sit through it, I was just gonna, like, do some stuff and we can just kind of wait for the downloads and see what we get today. I at least want to do chapter one today. I also took the liberty of looking up what the City That Never Sleeps does, and it just adds, like, three more story missions. So I don't know if that means we've missed our chance for it or not. I sincerely hope not. So I'm just gonna like bounce around the city a little bit, mess around a little bit.
And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
So I'm just going to get a few more backpacks, just like generally mess around the city for a little bit. I don't really have much of a plan.
Need a status update from Turtle Bay. Traffic control point secure. Eyes out for Spiderman.
See, I feel like at this point, wait, what? Oh, there is a backpack over this way. I want it.
To wash this gym shirt 6 years ago. P.U.
Well, it looks like some of the DLC is installed. I don't know which one, but I'll just probably restart shortly. I'm not too far off getting the backpack, so I'm debating while I wait for the other DLCs to install, just finishing that up. Give me the thing. Benefits of having good internet are that things like DLC installs don't take as long as they would do otherwise. I think that's like one of the benefits of like living alone or living with like only like one other person or something. The bandwidth remains relatively good. My internet's actually really cheap. I got a really good deal on internet for this place. I got like the fastest speed available at this property for like barely anything.
This is Control. What's the status in Vanderbilt?
Checkpoint secure. I don't think I've been to this part of the map yet. Oh, hi. I know there was another backpack really close to her. Oh my god.
All units, we have reports.
I don't want to run off the walls.
Regular maximum security prison just isn't enough.
And that's where... No, thank you.
Ground teams, need a status update from Lenox Hill.
Control, ABC Tango pursuing escape prisoners.
For Spider-Man lately, and I'm not saying it's entirely unwarranted. He did listen to me after all, and did the right thing in the end. But dial it back, will ya? I can tell it's going to his head. Look at it. The wisecracking, the grandstanding, swinging around the city like he owns it. This is not his city. It's mine. I mean ours.
Oh. JJ, never change.
All units, prisoners are opening fire from stolen vehicles. Witness reported location at Sugar Hill.
We are really close. We actually are about to get all the backpacks. We're only three off. Wait, am I still leveling? I can still level even though I've maxed out my skill tree? Sp- Spider logo sketches. Let's have a look at this.
Not bad, but I think the white spider was definitely the way to go.
Huh. It'd be cool if that was actually based off real concept art. I kind of hope it is. As two of the DLCs have been downloaded.
This is Control. What's the situation in God's Acre? Checkpoint secure. Be advised. Region highly kinetic.
Oh, really, game? Why you gotta play me like that?
Hey, Uncle Ben. Miss you. Doing my best to make you proud.
Oh, why is that an achievement? Why can't you interact with Aunt May?
We're getting
nice
reports
to see
of
you.
Sniper fire on a police unit. Report came in from God's Acre.
Let's look for another backpack. Where's the closest backpack to where we are right now? Right, so we have all the backpacks in this district. We need to get the last backpack in Midtown. So let's actually fast travel. I love the idea that, like, Spider-Man is, like, Twitter. This is totally a Spider-Man thing.
Piece of the Shocker's original uniform showed me how to protect myself from his blasts. Of course, they always upgrade, don't they?
That's pretty cool, though. What's the next one? That's all of them in here. I'm missing one in this district. Which, yeah, we can... That won't take us long to get to.
Magnifique.
What's wrong?
Yeah, that was a totally good photo. Spidey, you got it. I got an achievement for that. Wait, that was all of them? Heck yes! That means I unlock a new suit, right? That's what that means, right? Oh, but That's fantastic. Oh, this thing is horrible.
Hi, I'm your parole officer.
Nailed it. Alright, I'm actually switching off the suit. I really don't like how it looks. Right, so that's all the backpacks done. Wow. You know what? Let's use the... Yeah, with the iron arms. I'm okay with this. What should we look for next? What else are we, like, near finishing? Do we just have like all the collectibles now?
All units, we're getting reports of fugitives stealing food supplies.
Fuck it, let's do it. Yeah.
Eroding your faith in humanity.
Okay, that's good.
Thanks, Spidey. City needs this food.
Shut this convoy down.
Spoiler! This joyride ends right back in Biker.
I'm gonna splatter you all over the windshield!
Here's your stuff. Now that's just...
Oh, I nailed that. I nailed that.
Of course, the city's not that far off these days.
Agents, this is Control. What's the situation in Longacre?
Observation post established. No sign of priority target.
I got it. I got a victory.
Oh, hi, Sable agents.
I'll say this for Spider-Man. He doesn't seem like a killer. This is
Target is here. Stay alert. Control, got a body here.
Are they just gonna like... What do they think they've spotted? I'm nowhere near them. Okay, that was really dumb.
One thing even my detractors have to say about J. Jonah Jameson. I admit when I'm wrong. And while I hoped his efforts in the recent crisis meant Spider-Man was finally becoming a responsible citizen, a mature adult, I am here to confess I was wrong. I wanted to believe. I hoped it was true. But even a stop clock is right twice a day. And I guess curing the plague was Spider-Man's stop clock moment.
Game, what do you ask me to take a picture of? Is it something in one of these specific windows you're looking for? Wait, hang on. Sorry. I had it in frame for like a split second, but I don't know what it was. It's weird, right?
Thank you.
can fly, and they send the jetpack guys after me?
We gotta get him on the ground!
Come on, where is he?
Almost flattered Sable sending her best guys after me. Almost.
Now, if you'll excuse me, Sable. Okay. I get it. At least I'm not getting, like, actively targeted all the time anymore. Only some of the time. Whoop.
Spiderman, thank God. Demons have rigged explosives all over the building, but we can't get close.
Point me at him, officer. I'm here to help.
We've located the primary device. If you can disable it, it'll cough up an arming key. You can use that to locate and disable the secondary device.
Got it. Keep your men back. I'll radio when it's clear. I said no more city halls, and I meant it. Disarm the primary device.
Okay.
Don't think about the block of C4 this is wired to.
Oh, don't want to reset. I'm going to want to plus two. And wait. Am I doing it right? Plus three, that's a minus three down there. Which we will have to route through.
That did it.
Okay, cool.
One down. Secondary bombs are on a timer, though. Gotta hurry to disarm them.
Great work, Spider-Man.
Happy to help, officer. Stay safe.
Okay, perfect. We did it. We're the best around. Nothing's ever going to bring us down.
All units, unknown assailants are firing on police from elevated.
You know, looking at the dark days just behind us, most of the people involved have faced consequences. Otto Octavius is in prison. Mayor Osborne is...
Off you go. Or not.
Looks like I'm clear, but I gotta be more careful.
Oh, I can stealth this. That's an interesting concept.
Was like a crazy modern western. Lawmen pinned down in an urban canyon. Yippee-ki-yay, Mother Spider.
This is Control. What's the situation in the meatpacking district?
Control, engaged in active pursuit of a fugitive.
Yuri,
vehicle.
A group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
All right, let's get our favorite webs in.
Ready night. Snoring now.
Turn around, turn around. Alright, I have this roof to myself now. Okay.
Marcus, what's good? Marcus? Anyone got eyes on him? Heading over.
Okay, this is tricky. Wait, hang on, got a little bit closer. Nice. Come on, step along that bridge. There we go, right there, and bam.
You're in timeout.
Spider-Man's here.
Guys, you just got out of the rat. They sure are eager to go back.
Tried to freaking acrobat.
reinforcements. Look, guys, this is not gonna help at your parole hearing.
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that.
You're gonna feel this!
Okay, okay, this is getting really intense. Okay. I just love the people rushing to the fight to be on my side. True that. Finish him. Woo! That was good.
The inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Is that a rat? Let's call it in web shooter, I don't know. I was gonna throw that thing at him, but missed. Right, I think this is like a better time now to just check on that DLC.
Some people have accused me of being negative, only criticizing, not offering solutions.
Well, let's just JJ first.
Here's my solution, and it's very simple. Unmask. Join the police academy. Wear a badge. Then you can catch all the crooks you want, and I'll sing your praises on this very show. And all that hogwash about how that would place his loved ones in danger? Come on! Can't convince me that guy has any love
All units, masked terrorists have seized control of a city bus. Please proceed to Madison.
Well, we could do that, or... I could just manually save my game, and we could just reload for this. I'm just going to do this quickly. I'm going to have, like, a brief intermission again, just because I don't want any, like, sensitive information to appear on the screen. See you guys in a bit. Right, okay. Let's do it. So apparently Twitch's been down all this time. Which probably explains why I had no viewers. That and I'm generally don't have a lot of followers, but whatever. Zooming on his crotch. Actually, there was something else I wanted to do, which was install City That Never Sleeps, but it wouldn't let me install that for whatever reason. Let's go to the heist, though. I'll do City That Never Sleeps next week.
Mary Jane Watson, Associate Editor. Begin research notes. My sources are saying the Magia is mounting a comeback. The old crime families were all but wiped out, until Fisk went away and they started filling the void. The old Dons were working harmoniously for years, but now that there's a power vacuum, there's bound to be a power struggle. It's only a matter of time before one of the families makes a move on the others.
See, I told you.
I'll follow up with my sources in the Force. Hopefully we can stop this crime comeback before it even starts.
Like what I was saying, the credits.
Hey Pete, I'm working on a story you might be interested in.
The Oscorp expose?
New one. It's about the Magia crime families.
The mob? I thought they went out with swing dancing. Both times.
They were in decline, but with Fisk and the demons gone, La Cosa Nostra is making a comeback.
I love it when you talk dirty.
Easy, Tiger. So you know the feds raided the Mafia last month?
Sure.
Well, one of the Dons had this lost masterpiece painting called the Maria, and now they're displaying it over at Manhattan Mocha.
And?
And I have a source who says one of the families is planning to steal it back. Tonight.
Sounds like there's more to it than just art appreciation. I'll swing by the museum.
That's all the landmarks in this district as well. Nice.
MJ, looks like your source was right. There's a small army of goons trying to break in. Stay on the line while I take a closer look.
Are we gonna sneaky beaky this?
If those guys are Magia, they play for keeps.
Hurry up, come on. Boss wants that painting. We should have been in and out by now.
You wanna try? Be my guest.
Sheesh. Some people do anything to avoid paying full price admission.
What about the guards? They give us any trouble? Boss says kill on sight.
Not messing around, huh?
These guys have to learn to appreciate art during business hours. Someone needs a nap. You're done. I know some of these guys. That's Frederico Frizzelli and Sal Petrillo.
Those guys are part of Hammerhead's crime family, right? Why would he want the Maria?
Okay.
It doesn't seem like his thing.
I'm gonna look around. Make sure no one got in a different way. I'll let you know if I find anything. Front door is still secure. Better check the other entrances. These guys couldn't even park legally. Hey, what is that?
Nice.
MJ, someone cut a hole in a skylight. I'm gonna check it out.
So while Hammerhead's guys were trying to break in the front, someone else slipped in through the roof?
Looks that way. No sign of anyone. At all. Shouldn't there be guards here at night?
Yeah. Maybe check the security booth near the entrance. There should be cameras there, too. They would have seen whoever broke in.
The security booth's secure.
I mean, it is a security booth, after all.
Any clue about what happened to the guards will be inside. Is there a way to override the lock?
Not without a guard's hand.
Actually, they're handprint. If you can't find the guards, maybe you can lift prints from the things they touched.
Oh, yeah. Good idea.
Always happy to lend a hand.
Okay. If I were a handprint, where would I be? Got a handprint. Well, a part of one. Looks like I'll need more. Weird. It's like the guards just vanished. Now, where can I find some more partial prints? A flashlight. I can get a partial. Another one. Cool.
Seriously? Are we just like cobbling together our own hand?
Their stuff around like this. Unless they didn't leave voluntarily. There must be a print on here somewhere.
Oh, wait, hang on, wrong button. Bingo.
Okay, I should have enough partials to reconstruct a handprint. I should be able to reconfigure the scanner so it takes my data.
If you could do that, why not just do that from the start and not bother with the guard's handprint?
If I bypass the optic sensor, I can upload my own data.
I always press the button by accident. Easy. That was really easy.
Transmitting handprint now.
And what's my bot doing? Hi bot. Thank you bot. Just telling me stuff.
We're in.
Nice. What do you see?
They're alive. Looks like they were tranquilized. No signs of a struggle. Definitely not Hammerhead style.
So if not Hammerhead, who? Is there a camera feed?
Let me check.
Yeah, I'm looking at it right now.
Someone switched off camera 5.
Well, that's suspicious.
Let me turn it back on and see what they didn't want anyone looking at. It's pointing at one of the paintings in the exhibit.
That has to be the Maria.
And no one's stolen it yet. I need to see this up close, figure out what's so special about it.
Is a brilliant example of modern pastoral impressionism. The saga of its repeated theft and recovery are almost as intriguing as the artwork itself.
Looks like a pretty normal painting to me.
It is. There's way more valuable stuff in that museum. So why is the Magia so worked up about this painting?
Hang on, MJ. Someone's coming.
Ooh.
Keep an eye out. Spider-Man could still be here.
Oh, damn it. Got a lock behind security glass.
Hey, tell Frank we're gonna need to break out the big guns.
MJ, Hammerhead's guys called in reinforcements. They haven't spotted me yet.
Good. Try to keep it that way.
That safety glass.
He couldn't have gone far.
No, I need backup.
You're covered. No, don't move him. He's too fast. I lost him.
Well, I've been found. So much for the sneaky beak technique.
I can handle this clown.
Cops will be here any minute.
The hell with this. Grab what you can and run.
Great. Now they're looting the other art. Gotta stop them before they make it out. There's only one way out of here. The way they came in.
Leave a mark.
Next time, try the gift shop.
I'll bring it!
How about as a consolation prize, I send you a poster of that piece for your prison cell?
Holy crap! I'm gonna end this! Almost there!
Gotta get cheer up. Maybe they'll have art classes in prison.
Oh, that's a pretty cool gimmick. Electric webs might come in handy actually for stunning some people.
Too slow.
Okay. That was spooky.
Peter, you there?
Yeah, I think I got them all. A lot of art to put back, though.
What about the Maria? This could have all been a distraction.
My thoughts exactly. I'll head back there. Hopefully the glass was thick enough.
Why did I just land?
And bulletproof. Nobody's getting near the Maria anytime soon.
Mission accomplished, then?
I hope so. Yeah, I am gonna have to call you right back.
Why? What's going on?
You look good. Been working out?
No. I mean, you know, a little.
So, you swinging solo now? Or back with your ex?
That's a lot of questions.
I'm just curious.
Yeah, I hear that's bad for cats. How about you tell me why you're really here?
I was just waiting for the right moment. Look behind you.
Oh my god.
Rockets! Bring rockets to a museum!
Oh my god, wrong web shooters.
I like your new tricks.
And I'm tired of your old ones. Weren't you gonna stop stealing art?
Who said I'm here for the art?
What are you doing?
Think you have lives to save.
Not again. Where'd she go?
Peter, is everything okay?
Sorry, MJ, I just ran into an old friend.
Who?
Trouble.
That is trouble. Let's just zoom into Spider-Man's crotch to understand what is happening right now. This is very important. Ooh, new suits available. The resilient suit. Oh, we've got the dark suit already, don't we? Is that a Union Jack? Oh, if that's Union Jack, that is my super suit right there.
So Black Cat was the one who went in through the roof? She was working with Hammerhead's guys?
Yeah. She was probably watching me the whole time I was in there.
Just tell me you didn't let her get away with the Maria.
She didn't.
Good.
She smashed it and stole a data drive hidden in the frame.
What?
Sorry. So what do you think was on that drive?
Good question. I'll start asking around.
Then I guess I'll start following cat prints.
All units, we have reports of an explosion in the vicinity of Times Square and Ryan.
Explosion? Better check it out.
Alright, let's have a look at what this explosion is.
Looks like another car bomb. Which family set it up this time? Hammerhead again?
Probably. Might be more nearby. Better call in the bomb squad.
I like how like they don't even seem to like be fazed by it. Like, oh, yeah, it's not the bomb.
Time to go small.
Can't tell you anything right now. You can go down the other.
All right, little buddy. Let's find those explosives.
Sorry, gotta keep the area clear.
This one's disabled. Time to find the rest. Should look for the blinking lights on the bomb triggers. Got one.
I don't think there's anything here.
Spider bot will hear the bomb's trigger frequency when one's nearby. Got it. Now for the last one.
Wait, I'm right on top of it apparently. Got him. Okay, cool. I was looking under a car.
Hammerhead's on a mission. Better keep a lookout for more of these around the city.
It's like dead in my chair.
What can I do you for, detective?
This is really attractive.
Probably better if we spoke in person. Can you stop by the Greenwich precinct when you get a chance? I hear you like meeting on rooftops.
Sure thing. See you in a few. This will keep me busy while I wait to hear from MJ. That museum heist was crazy. It's not Black Cat's style to work with guys like Hammerhead. Hope MJ can find out the story behind that data drive.
Oh, I like some tenderloin.
As you probably heard, Spider-Man.
stop the crime boss Hammerhead's thugs from robbing the Museum of Contemporary Art. Good for him, right? Wrong! They nearly demolished the place and everything in it! They were shooting rocket launchers indoors! See, even if you assume good intentions, which I do not, this is the problem.
Detective Mackey, I presume?
Thanks for coming. I want to talk to you about the Black Cat.
I plead the fifth.
Not the new cat, the old one, 20 years ago.
I really need to get a drink.
Black Cat is a
cat. I'm actually so thirsty right now. Huh. Hang on.
What happened?
I'm actually not even going to put it on, because I'm actually going to be 2 seconds. You can look at my, I don't know, my chair. It's a noble chair, it's pretty good. Recommend it. 1 second. See, the thing, I was just like, freaking, oh, I'll hold out as a good place to get one. But there was never a good place to get one.
He died in prison, but we never found all the paintings he stole. I've got a new lead, but the department doesn't want to waste resources on an old case.
Wasting resources is kind of my specialty.
Great. Head to this location. I'll fill you in on the way.
Okay.
I appreciate your help. I'm retiring soon, and this case is my biggest loose end. So I went through the files to give it one last shot. The old cat preferred to steal art. But right before he got busted, he hit a smoke detector factory.
Smoke detectors? That's random.
Not really. He stole the americium 241 inside him. We thought he had a buyer for the radioisotopes, but I was watching a movie the other night and saw something that gave me an idea. What if he tagged the paintings he stole with those isotopes in order to help him find them once he got out?
What movie were you watching? Wait, don't tell me. Spoilers.
So I was thinking, if we tracked the isotope, we could find the stolen paintings.
I have a scintillation counter in my suit that should do it. I'll call you if I find anything.
Thanks, Spider-Man. If I can close the books on this one, I can retire in peace.
I'm close to one of those stolen paintings. The signal's coming from this power box, but I'm not detecting any electricity. Maybe it's a fake? I wonder. Huh. An art storage tube. Detective, I found a stolen painting. It was hidden in a fake power box.
Yes, I knew it. Leave it there. I'll have someone pick it up. In the meantime, I'll send you some other locations we know Hardy frequented.
Sounds good. Wait, did you say Hardy?
Yeah, the original cat's name was Walter Hardy. I'll pull his files and have more details next time we talk.
Walter Hardy, the original black cat. Felicia Hardy, the black cat that I know. This appears to be a family business.
All right, we have more side questing.
Peter, the police scanner just reported an active shootout around Hudson and Northmore.
Isn't that area controlled by the Magia?
Yeah, whatever Black Cat stole, it might have just triggered a gang war.
Well, I'm on my way to check it out. Any other updates on the museum heist?
So here's what I got. Nobody knows what was on that drive in the Maria painting. But word is, Hammerhead now has the drive. And the Magia families are freaked out about it.
Must have been pretty valuable if it made a notorious art thief ignore art.
Wonder why she's working for Hammerhead. She usually flies solo.
Who knows? I stopped trying to figure out Felicia a long time ago.
Felicia, huh? You guys on a first name basis now?
Well, I mean, I guess, maybe.
Well, let's just keep each other in the loop, okay?
The loot must be in here. More stolen art. Detective, I found another stolen painting.
Good work. We could close a whole bunch of files before we're done.
How'd Hardy die anyway?
Escape attempt from Rikers. He drowned trying to swim to shore. But now we can return what he stole. And who knows? Maybe this will help you bust the new Black Cat.
Right. Which is, of course, my goal. Gotta go. Bye.
All units, we have an active bomb threat on a VIP witness in a Mafia investigation. Any officers near Madison, proceed to the crime scene.
Right, come on. Almost there. Sorry, my Discord went off while this was all going down, so I just need to check. Then it was just like an at everyone. Don't you just love those?
You're not being subtle. Time to shut this down before someone gets killed.
Wait, I've got the opportunity to stealth this? Oh, nope, they spotted me.
Those new slippers I ordered.
Oh!
My slippers did not look like that online. I refuse to sign for this package. Oh boy, gang's all here.
I don't know why the sound was just so good. Boom.
All right, I give up. Do I get time off if I talk?
You won't if you don't.
Oh, this is the white haired chick. She told us to come down here and make some noise.
Sucker bait. And I'm the sucker. Where'd you meet her?
The bodega on Waverly.
MJ, the whole shootout was a distraction. Black Cat set it up to draw police away from Waverly Street.
One of the other Magia families has a front on Waverly. She's a Cicero's, I think.
Maybe I can still catch her. Felicia takes her time. She's nothing if not methodical.
Is she now?
I'll keep you posted. There's the bodega. All right, Felicia, where are you? rooftop asphalt. Looks like I'm going up.
Oh, hey, we haven't seen one of these in a while.
What were you looking at, Felicia?
I've got my vibrations here.
Gotcha.
Spider.
Felicia, the Magi are no joke. You shouldn't be playing with them.
Aw, oh, but I like to play.
Spider-Man! He's working with the cat! Get him! Nobody steals from the Cicero family! Hammerhead hired Spider-Man?
You guys sure do jump to quick conclusions. I'm not working for Hammerhead or any other crime family. I'm just wrong place, wrong time.
Got him. Down for the count.
Nice. Oh, that was fun. And where's Felicia?
I like watching you. Reminds me of old times.
What's on that drive?
Not entirely sure, to be honest.
Then why are you stealing it?
If I don't, they'll kill my son.
What?
What? Your son? Damn it. Felicia has a son? Can't be. I mean, it could be, and I could be. No, I'm not gonna think about that right now. MJ, I found the cat, but she got away.
Really? How methodical of her.
She stole another data drive.
So each family has a drive. I wonder what's on them. Did you learn anything else?
Well, not much.
Okay. Sounds like she's helping Hammerhead make a power play on the other crime families.
Which could end badly for everyone.
The last thing the city needs is a gang war. I'll let you know if I turn up any info on those drives.
What's up, FM? It's your number one fan!
Wait a minute. Screwball? Ugh, don't tell me you're out of jail.
I sure am! And I brought some of my fans with me! Oh, aren't they just the cutest? Be set up for my new show. In fact, I'd love for you to swing by. TTYL.
Something tells me those guys weren't released for good behavior. Better get over there and check it out.
Okay, now Screwball's in this.
Time to put Screwball's fans back behind bars where they belong.
Thank you. That's one way to kill a guy with a gun. Just hit a barrel in him so he falls off the window. Oh, hi.
One thing hasn't changed. Screwball's getting others to do her dirty work. What were they setting up anyway?
Okay, this is really bizarre.
Sure you'll make time for this, because if you don't, my fans will get angry and people will die.
Why does she have more followers than me?
Some people do anything for clicks.
I'll be live streaming every moment, so don't screw up.
The people who made this screwball on this, like, totally internet.
She's using a binary signal repeater. I can piggyback on it to visualize the right path. I think my webs will disable them. Stay on the trail.
R-O-F-L, you missed it. Miss it. For those watching, if you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe to my channel.
Okay, that was kind of eh, but whatever.
Come on! There are kids watching! You really want to crush their dreams like this?
Hey, Peter. I might have found Black Cat's next target.
Really? How?
Because according to police dispatch, there was just a burglary matching her MO. I'm sending you the location. Hey, if you find her, don't let her play you again.
Yeah, I'll be on guard. She's... I don't know. She just seems to bring bad luck wherever she goes.
Black Cat brings bad luck? That's a little on the nose, Pete.
All units, we've got reports of Maggio harassing a civilian. Location is north of House 5. Over.
This time, cops have blocked off the whole street. can pick up the cat's trail, maybe I can catch up to her. Looks like the security guard was hurt. Maybe the EMT can tell me what happened. What happened here?
Spider-Man, I heard someone stole a rare book or something.
Is the guard gonna be okay?
Pretty bad case of photokeratitis. Basically a flash burn of his corneas, but he'll recover.
Wow, okay.
I need to check the alley. If Felicia did this, I've gotta find her.
They don't even give us a gun.
Antique book. Looks like it's volume 2 of a set. Where's volume 1? There's a high-end pawn shop owned by the Macho family around here. Felicia already took 2 data drives from other families. Did she just take a third? There have to be more clues around here.
Am I blind?
Need to look around the alley. There's gotta be clues to find Black Cat. Magnesium flare. Probably what burned that guard's eyes. If I analyze the residue, I can track her.
Oh, here we go. It's this one. This is confusing.
Oh wait, that still works like that. Okay, now this is less confusing now.
Did it. I'm not stupid. Well, I am, but I'm not stupid stupid.
There's the trail. Let's see where it leads. Having a hard time focusing. I can't be a dad. I mean, technically I can be, but I need to tell. Looks like a member of the Macho crime family.
Look, it's Spider-Man! Wow. I was downtown when Lee drove that truck through. You saved my life.
Spider-Man KO'd Lito! Take him out!
And here come some of his brothers. Vito got KO'd for acting exactly like this?
The Cicero's are right! Spider-Man's working for Hammerhead!
Like I told the Cicero guys, I do not work for Hammerhead. And I'm kind of insulted that you would even think that.
Family will not stand with it. Tell Hammerhead he messes with the Macho family.
Better get back on the trail. Those look like Hammerhead's guys. MJ, sending you a pic of a plate I need you to run.
Got it. I'll let you know what I find.
You get it?
Yeah.
The hell? Where's the drive?
She says she wanted to deliver it to Hammerhead personally.
Didn't I tell you to get the drive?
Yeah, but she gave the other ones to him, so I just figured...
So I tell you to do something, and you don't do it! Now, you know what happens next.
Wait!
Hey, don't act so surprised. You said you knew what happened next.
You got a death wish, huh?
Bonk. Ow.
Great. Here, fellas, it's probably overdue. Data drive.
Just one more, and Hammerhead has the drives from all the other Maji families. We gotta figure out what's on those drives.
I want to check something quickly. Do I have enough things for that suit yet?
There's this thing. Probably not a big thing, but it could be a thing. A little, maybe a big thing.
Please say a sentence that doesn't include the word thing.
Okay. The reason Felicia's working for Hammerhead is because he took her son.
Huh. I didn't know she had a son. Well, certainly sounds like something Hammerhead would do.
There's this, other thing. You know that she and I, dated for a while.
Yeah, so? Oh. Oh, are you serious?
I mean, I don't know for sure, but it's possible.
Ew. Ugh. I need to hang up now.
Okay, she'll call back when she's cooled off.
MJ with the appropriate reaction.
I think I'll go on patrol for a while. Try to clear my head.
I want to get a crime token. Where can I get some crime tokens? What's the icon for crime token again? The exclamation mark. Let's go visit that mark while we're here. Why not?
that shot.
Hi, Peter. It's Miles. I was wondering, wait, is this a bad time?
No, it's fine. What's up?
Oh, nothing. I mean, wait, are you doing Spider-Man stuff right now?
A little bit, yeah.
Really? Like what, specifically?
You mean what am I doing right now, at this moment?
Yeah, unless you think that's, like, creepy or weird or something. Yeah, it probably is. I bet I sound like a stalker or something.
Miles, it's okay. What did you want to talk about?
Nothing. Sorry. It can wait. I'll call you back later.
That would not let me take the picture, no matter how hard I tried. I lost track of where I was going. I have landmarks pretty much everywhere now. Do I have, like, all the landmarks, period? Ooh, I do. That's exactly me with my girlfriend. I don't deserve her. She doesn't believe it, but I really don't deserve her.
And require all five data drives to access it.
So Hammerhead steals Black Cat's son.
And then forces her to steal the drive so he can steal the assets from the other families.
Hammerhead's trying to get rich quick and bankrupt the other families in the process.
We have to find that last drive before he does.
I'm on it.
I'm probably going to call it good in a minute here. I won't be up early tomorrow, as my landlord is visiting.
We need to talk.
Oh, I do miss our little chats. But I've got to run.
She shorted out my web shooters with an EMP. Guess I'm doing this the old-fashioned way.
What's going on?
Come on, I want to help.
Then back off.
If Hammerhead's got your son, you can't do this alone.
Why not? I've done everything else alone.
I'm saying you don't have to. Why won't you trust me? We worked together before.
Answered your own question, didn't you?
Where are you going?
Felicia, why didn't you come to me with this?
Because it's not your problem. It's mine, and I'll handle it.
Maybe I don't think it's a problem. Wait, unless you mean the gang war, because that's definitely a problem.
Let it go.
Was that Miles you just pushed out of the way?
Shooter's finally rebooted. It's whipping time. I can help you stop Hammerhead.
How? No killing, no breaking the law? Your way won't get it done.
Felicia, about your son. I just need to know. Is he?
He's mine, and I'll take care of him.
I just want to talk.
Oh my god, that's difficult.
Shooter's finally rebooted. It's whipping time. I can help you stop Hammerhead.
How? No killing, no breaking the law? Your way won't get it done.
Felicia, about your son. I just need to know. Is he?
He's mine, and I'll take care of him.
Oh, I don't think Black Cat getting away is a big deal though. I just died. Dude, can you just like slow down that train for me by about like 20%? Oh my god.
Felicia, about your son. I just need to know. Is he?
Mine. And I'll take care of him. Stubborn little spider.
I just want to talk.
Still with me?
I could go all night if that's what it takes.
Now you're getting my attention.
Okay.
Guess I gotta play harder to get.
Need to get closer.
Last time, don't look for me. Hey!
Stop running!
Thank you.
get away this time.
Oh my god, come on!
A few more webs should do it. Finally, now I can get in close.
Got her!
Can we talk like human beings?
This feels pretty human to me.
I know what's on those drives you're stealing.
Look at you, brawn and brains.
You can't give Hammerhead the last drive. Once he has what he wants, your son will just be a loose end. Let me help you.
What are you thinking?
Stall him. Give us some time to find your son.
I missed you. Glad we're back together again.
Not like that.
Shame. Okay, I can probably give us a couple days, Max.
Oh.
So, about your son, is there a chance I'm
later? For now, let's find him. When he's safe, we can talk about that. Keep in touch, Spider.
Oh my God.
MJ's gonna kill me.
Hey, you get her this time?
Do I have the crime tokens I need yet? No.
Yeah, she's gonna stall Hammerhead while we all try to find her son.
Did she tell you if you're...
She didn't say.
Of course she didn't. Are you sure she's not just playing you?
I know her. She wouldn't be working for someone like Hammerhead unless she had to.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna run that plate number you sent me. I'll let you know where it leads.
Whew. I'm running out of steam. Time for a pick-me-up.
Eddie's Pizza.
Eddie, it's Spider-Man.
Spidey, you sound hungry.
You know it. Can I get the usual? Extra pepperoni?
I'm on it. You want rooftop delivery?
Yes, please. Same rooftop as last time.
Give me a few. I'll let you know when it's ready.
Pizza time!
Come on, Eddie. Let me head out to the city and see what's what. Guys are holding. Seems like one of those stolen paintings is around here. Playing in the trunk. Hi, Miles. Just calling you back. What was it you wanted to ask before?
Hey, Peter. It was just. I mean, it's no big deal or anything. I know you're super busy. I was just wondering if there might be some time we could, you know, start training.
Training?
Yeah, maybe just the basic stuff, like swinging from a skyscraper. Or swinging from a low building. Or a tree.
Miles, you're 15. You need to focus on school. That's way more important than...
Yeah, but if I finish all my homework early and you got some free time one day... I mean, you started when you were 15, right?
And I nearly got myself killed at least 100 different times. I can't let that happen to you.
Okay. Yeah, I get it. Talk to you later.
Oh, man. What am I gonna do with that kid?
Thanks. You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
Hey, Spider Crisis coming through! The trail ends here. Another art piece.
Right, that's 20, right? Let's fucking go!
Hey, Detective. Got another painting for you to pick up.
Thanks, Spider-Man. I'll send someone out ASAP.
I'm curious. Did Hardy have any family?
Yeah, a daughter, Felicia.
You don't say.
I know what you're thinking. She might be the new cat. But I ran a search on her. Comes up clean.
She just hasn't been caught yet. The police got her suit and equipment last time, but they just missed her.
I don't know, it doesn't track. When I interrogated Hardy, it sounded like he was loved this kid.
Oh, Unrelenting Fury is nice!
No. I'll keep an eye out for more stolen paintings. It sounds like Daddy didn't want daughter following in his pump.
Oh, okay, I like that better than the Iron Arms.
Part of organized crime. Oh, thank you.
Alright, Spidey, your pie's ready.
Thanks, you're a lifesaver.
Nah, that's your job. But if you like it, can you give us a shout out on the social media? Really helps the business.
Will do. Later, Eddie. I don't think I've ever been this hungry.
Okay, I'm gonna pick up my pizza, I think, and then I'm gonna call it good.
Attention all units. We have an active bomb situation. At least one ordnance confirmed. Please proceed to Madison.
The bomb threat can wait. There is pizza to be eaten. There are sirens outside my building. That's kind of worrying.
All units advised.
I love you.
Ah.
Up on that license plate. It's registered to a storage company owned by one of Hammerhead's old friends. I'm there now.
Give me a few minutes. I'll be there as soon as I can.
In the meantime, I'll just take a quick look around.
Oh, you're not going to drop me into a freaking MJ stealth section right when I was about to finish out, were you?
First things first. Look around, see if the boy is being held here, and if he is, get him out safely. What do I do if the kid looks like Peter? Stop, MJ, just stop. This guy looks like he needs a nap. What's that? Sheets of counterfeit bills. Looks like Hammerhead's got a new hobby. Got it.
Stewie, give me a hand with this. It's heavier than your mother.
You crazy? Can't be lifting that. You know about my sciatica.
Yo, Mikey, help me out, will ya? Stewie's got a terminal case of being a wuss.
Hey, who's there?
What the? Better investigate.
Hey, who's there?
Well, I am not a smart man.
What was that?
Who's there?
Shit.
What the? Better investigate. What the? Better investigate.
Wait, that instantly catches me? Oh, that's stupid. Wait, what? Oh my god, are you serious? Am I just like being oblivious? Is that like a really easy thing?
That's a lot of cash. Looks counterfeit. No sign of the boy here. Weird as the idea of Pete being a dad is to me. Can't imagine what it's like for him. But I bet he'd be a good one.
Okay, MJ can't vote because reasons.
Should get a picture of that guy. Might help build a case if this goes south. see if my contacts on the force can positively ID him.
Oh, damn, with this damn phone. Get back to work. No more slacking off.
An unguarded laptop. Golden opportunity. A shipping manifest. This could lead to their distribution center. Come on, come on.
Oh, hell no.
Uh-oh.
All right, I'll tell the boys. The Costa family's causing trouble. Acting like they want to go to war. I gotta have a sit down, see what we do about this. We're on high alert. You see anyone, don't take any chances. Take them out!
Okay, got all the shipping company data, which will hopefully tell us where they're keeping her son. I'll look through it later. But now, gotta get out of here. Quietly.
What was that?
Hey, is it true Hammerhead got shot in the head and lived?
Damn right. Spit one of the bullets right back at the guy who shot him. After that, he got the plate put in.
Maybe I can cool.
Ah! What a mess!
Who's gonna clean it up?
You.
Me? How about you?
How about no?
How about both of us?
You first.
No, you first.
Axe getting sore.
What's that?
I know. Still got any leftover spaghetti? I'm starving. Oh, crap. Anyone got eyes on Marina?
I think I've outstayed my welcome. Better get out of here. Fast.
Man down!
Okay, everybody, huddle up. We gotta talk about this situation.
You think the Costas are gonna be a problem?
Any problem they cause, Hammerhead can make one a lot bigger and bloodier.
Nice.
Close as I ever want to cut it.
Son of a...
Sorry.
What are you doing here? And why do you smell like pizza?
Because I just ate pizza?
Well, while you were out enjoying lunch, I was gathering evidence and trying to find a missing child.
I ate as fast as I could.
I've got stuff to follow up on. I'll call you later.
Note to self, no upside downies after double pepperoni. Yikes.
Yikes. Okay, I'm gonna call up there because I gotta get some sleep on my couch bed, which is still behind me. Thanks a lot for stopping by if you did.
Unbelievable. She expects me to just rush on over. And here I am, rushing on over.
Yeah. Rushing on over. Next stream. So, thanks a lot for stopping by. I've been SinisterPixel, and have a good night.